Hi, I'm Mark D'Amato. Welcome back to Let's Play Enclave Dark Campaign. We're going to do the Unguard Mine Trap. This is a very difficult level, so I'm going to play the Sorceress. I'm going to use Darkness of Despair, True Color Upon Horror and the Macabre, Wielder of the Darkness and the Shadows. It's got Staff of Storms. With this staff, the component may wield the power of the skies. Psionic Domination. With this staff, the wielder can defeat foes with the power of the mind. Poison Dagger, enhanced with poison. This is the Duel of Trosa. And, Psionic Domination, Darkness of Despair, because Darkness of Despair is the best weapon. Four sorceresses. The Old Mines. Travel deep below into the deserted mines. You are hoping to find the bridge where the Sondheim soldiers do. The Enclave Infidels may even be planning a counterattack. Unguard Mine. Find three bomb components. Blow up the bridge to stop Sondheim counterattack. Might abort. I don't know why it auto sets us to the frickin' dagger. Or because that's the last item I selected. I think the nipple spikes are a teeny bit much. We will make it far. Sorceress is a damn useful character.
Hey!
Gold up for the taking in this level, and we're going to get every single penny. They can go through walls, so I was just doing a just-in-case kind of shot. Sonic Domination, by the way, can slip. Well, can go through walls. Good clearing weapon. Is it as cheap as enemy arrows? Well, cheap, it's a very expensive staff, but you know what I mean. Gold collection time. Trust those sounds. Check, see if we can find the key. Where haven't we been? Oh shit, I see a diamond. We haven't been wherever gets us there. Wow. 10 from the bomb. And no key. Be down here. Oh, I took the wrong approach, I guess. Lovely. Let's go grab the gunpowder for the bomb. Probably some diamonds too. briefly. You have two very different types of portals, Mardessa's portal and the massive monolithic Vatad portal. I think we're going to go with Vatar's portal. We have all of the gold. Into the light. Mission complete. You have found 600 of 600 gold and found 600 extra gold. New mission, Mardessa, or Anon Island. Urana. Cutscene time? Yeah, hey, cutscene time. Vatar's domain. We'll see more of him next video.
What is more glorious than serving the great demon Vatar himself?
Nice work on the beach.
Not even the mistress Mardessa could rival the offered power and prestige that would come from being chosen personally by his eminence. Their rewards would be immeasurable if they helped free him from her trap, and the punishment if they did not would surely make death pale in comparison. Demonstrating his immense power, Vatar effortlessly summoned a portal which would take them to Ur-Anon Island, Mardessa's personal lair. Icy winds howled from the ocean and whistled over the small island, barren and lifeless. The only evidence of inhabitants was the crude structure perched threateningly upon the hilltop. Here they would forsake their mistress for a new master. Death and worse lurked ominously within every surrounding shadow.
Well, let's do order on an island. They go as Bombardier. Equipped with Fireblade, enchanted with magical fire, this blade will burn through the thickest armor. Enchanted Shield, forged with magical steel and equipped with bronze. Redeemer, a magically crafted and enhanced crossbow. This weapon is rare. 16 heavy bombs. 6 heavy grease bombs. Heavy armor. Health potions. Let's do this. Uranon Island, a well-protected hideout in the Ocean of Sorrow. This is where Mardessa is likely to be found if she is not in the Ark of her Citadel. Will she be here and will she be aware of your planned treachery? Mardessa must be defeated. Return to his exalted eminence, Vatar, by using the portal. He was gonna use us. Let's show her that the orcs are not to be messed with. Or the assassins, or the berserkers, or the goblins. Don't mess with my people. We'll mess right back. You think you can know anything I haven't seen before? I've looked on but looked upon but ah. You think you people can tell me? Have a sword made of fire. I fell off the mountain into the sea. I think we'll take this approach to get some extra gold. I already fell down here. Here's we'll get the gold. There it is, a diamond. Mine. fortunate enough to give me another volley for my troubles. Killed Mordessa, and tomorrow we'll get to kill her in a much harder, in a much longer level. Thank you. would the other, that last blue gem be? I want it. Been a completionist before, but I am in this game. Gold pieces. That's about all we get. New mission, Selenheim. Castle Selenheim. Next time. And the Sword of the Mordessa, crafted in the depths of the underworld. Save the game. Cutscene. This by killing Queen Elendil. Until next time, ciao.
Hi, thanks for watching. This has been played and recorded by me, Merrick D'Amato. The art was by Rafael Agrona. You can find a link to their commission page in the description below. And if you like this video and want to see more like it, like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and see you all next time. Ciao.